choice. You can choose a 14 karat yellow gold plated over sterling silver choice or rose gold plated over silver. Now, in the rose gold choice, plated choice, there's only 100 left to go around. So obviously, our most, this top, I wanna wear the rose gold, the yellow gold today.
I like that.
And I love it. So pretty. So I've got the necklace on, the solitary necklace that it comes with. I've got it at the 18 inch choice, but it can go to 16 or 17 inch adjustability. And then I decided to wear on this side, I have the, I think I've got the halo. So I have halos. Yeah, I do.
I think
so.
You do.
I have the halo earrings, and then I've paired them with the smaller stud earrings. So that's what I've done here. And I did the same over here, even though I have a third piercing up here, but I just wanted to keep it pretty simple for today. So you can certainly do something like that because you get six essentials.
A jewelry box that could be on your nightstand, on your vanity, or maybe a little gift that you want to send to brighten someone's day and say, hello, gorgeous.
Yay. I actually put in the 2.3 carat halo stud. This one is the 1 carat stud. On this side, I've got the 1 carat stud in one of my piercings, and then I put the hoop. Like, I wouldn't normally wear that, but I wanted to show you some of the different choices there. And of course, you've got the necklace on as well. I also want to take you to the side profile view of these. All of the hoops, or excuse me, all of the studs have that post right in the center. So they're very well balanced, as you would want a stud to be. So you can see it right there in the center, but beautiful.